Hello and welcome. So the opening sequence, you're only going to have to watch that once. I just want to get that really clear that that's not going to be on every video. I just thought it was pretty cool and a good way to introduce this new series. Now, this episode might be a little bit shorter than everything or all the other ones, as I'm just going to go through and talk about what it is that this series is going to be. So, I was going to stop doing Let's Plays right after Lost in Random, but I had somebody that I've lost touch with over the, you know, years, and they reached out and we were, you know, catching up, and they had mentioned that they listen to my Let's Plays as they're working, so it keeps their mind just a little, you know, whatever. And so I decided to continue doing Let's Plays, but with May 4th being tomorrow, I wanted to do Star Wars, and so I had to decide what Star Wars I wanted to do. This game here has been pretty good to me. I've been playing since basically it came out. I wouldn't say when it came out. I didn't get the founder title, but I've been playing for a really long time, and I had one of my friends at the time loved Star Wars so much that she bought the game for herself. She got the founder title, and then found that she did not like playing by herself. So she ended up buying me the game so that I could play with her. And so I have been doing this for a really long time. Well, I shouldn't say, I've been playing off and on for a really long time. Now, I am no expert at this game. I'm not a competitor or any such thing. I play to enjoy the game. I play to have fun. And I typically stay out of the social circle of the whole MMO portion. So if it's a good single player MMO, I'll get into it. Typically, I stay away from the ones that you have to like group up with. So there's not going to be a whole lot of social interactions. There's not going to be... I'm not going to join a guild. I'm not going to do a lot of PvP. I might do the ones right at the beginning just to get that achievement, I guess. Flashpoints I'll do sparingly, but if I do flashpoints, know that when we play the game, people are very antsy about getting through the flashpoint quickly, and so we won't be able to skip the we will be skipping the dialogue during the flashpoints. But I will not be skipping dialogue as much as I have seen the dialogue in all of these. I have pretty much completed all class stories. I will be starting with Sith this time, or for this first character, because I don't have any of the legacy unlocks, and I don't have a whole lot of cartel coins to put towards these unlocks, as I will be dropping my subscription after the 60 days and being a preferred player, and the cartel coins are going to be making it as similar as possible. So I will be going to the Sith so that I could get a pure blood Sith. And with that, I believe I have all of the stipulations for this series. And so let's get to making our first character. All right. Now, I will say that Sith Inquisitor is by far my favorite. I mean, I guess I could be a Sith warrior with the sorcerer skills, but I really do enjoy the lightning. So, let's see. Sith Warrior. No, I do enjoy Sith Inquisitor. Sith Warrior, right at the beginning, your companion wants you to be good. Sith Inquisitor, definitely evil. So, I want to get all the dark side points I can get on this playthrough. And now I can be a pureblood Sith. Now, what happens is, if once you get to level 50, and I believe you spend some money, I'm not really sure on that. I always just bought it through cartel coins. This pureblood Sith becomes unlocked for all classes. So that's what we're going to do. Let's get us, let's see, yep, typical body. We can go really skinny. No, we're going to go here. All right, you're pureblood Sith. Let's get... I do like that one, but I think I also... Four. Let's keep four in mind. I like four. Yeah, we're going to go with four. And I'm going to lock that in case I accidentally do something wrong. All right, I can't zoom in any further, so let's see. Let's give him a scar. Everybody's got to have a scar. All right, we're going to go with a burn scar. There we go. I like two. Now we're gonna go with two. So this is a brand new account. My old account, I'm not gonna use because it has most of this stuff unlocked. I wanted to go through with no achievements and see how far I can get with this series. Now, this series will not be a priority. So, I will try and upload a video every week, but that may not happen, especially this month, as I'll be on vacation for two of those weeks. And so, if I get to the point where I get behind on a video, the Pokemon one will take precedence. And so if I'm behind on videos, this may not be a weekly video. And it might not be a weekly video anyways, as it might just be every other week video, kind of like the Pokemon one is. And I may sprinkle in something here and there just to... spread it out a little. I don't know, I think I like this one here, but I do like the one that he started with. Let's go with this one. It's not, it, I mean, it, as soon as... Well, hold on. Nope. Wait, nope, we can't do that. Can't have that. Just don't like it. See, I don't like the ponytail. Alright. Okay, I've decided I don't like that hair. Let's go with this one. Maybe. Go with this one. This looks better on... Yeah, we'll go with that one. Alright. Alright. Now, there... See, like, too bright. Let's go with the darker color. Alright. And, of course... Wonder if I can get away with just two letters. Three characters. before and after space. So let's do this. Let's do that. Really? All right, well, let's see if this tea is good. There we go. Now you gotta watch another scroll. Sorry, guys. Prologue. The Sith Inquisitor. The power of the dark side grows. The Sith Empire has won a major victory against the Galactic Republic and its Jedi Guardians, conquering and enslaving many new worlds. With a fragile peace in place, the Empire sends its slaves to the ancient Sith stronghold of Korriban, hoping to unearth relics of vast power that can be used to dominate the galaxy. One slave, powerful with the Force, has been released from servitude and forced to master the dark side or the dark arts of the Sith, or die trying. So we are a slave. A pureblood Sith become a slave. So that's an interesting combination. Spacebar. I could have made him look exactly like that. That would have been funny. We could have been twinsies.
Ah, the last one to arrive is finally here. I hope you don't think you're special. It would be a shame if freedom went to your head. Or if you somehow got the idea, you didn't need to pass your trials to become Sith. Lord Zash has tasked me with sorting through you refuse to find one worthy of being her apprentice, and I intend to do just that.
Alright, we're gonna be a cocky guy too.
Don't get all sentimental on us. We've only just met.
I won't. Now the rest of you gutter trash already know your trial. Get going while I bring our latecomer up to speed.
Watch your back, friend. And don't worry. It'll be all right. He can't kill us all.
Thanks. That means a lot coming from a beautiful girl.
You're cute. Just watch you don't get yourself killed.
Now, slave, for your trial. There's a hermit named Spindrol who lives in the tomb of Ajunta Paul in the Valley of the Dark Lords. Spindrol's a lunatic, but Lord Zash sees him as some kind of prophet. Once you find him, he will test you.
Fine. I will seek the insane hermit in the incredibly dangerous tomb and take his little test.
But there. You know your task. Spindrel lives in the tomb of Ajunta Paul in the Valley of the Dark Lords. Don't keep Spindrel waiting, slave.
Okay, so here's what's gonna happen is we're gonna pretty much step out of this green area into the mailbox, and then that's where we're gonna end the episode. And I know it was short, but I just wanted to get the introduction and what this series is all about. Now, I don't know if you guys want to see, but I'm not going to show me go through and update my UI. It takes a really long time for me to do that. So I'm gonna let you go here, and I will see you here next time.